Did you know? Run DMC's Down with the King. Down with the King dropped on May 4th, 1993. The album was certified gold and peaks at number one on the top R&B and hip-hop albums chart. The group introduced a new all-black and bald aesthetic. It was produced by the other hip-hop legends like Q-Tip and Jermaine Dupri.